So let's go through some of these Gestalt principles. The first is the law of past experience. Early apps on mobile platforms took advantage of this by showing you digital versions of things from the physical world, like notepads, stopwatches, and weekly planners. The lines on the paper of a notepad app are sometimes referred to as skeuomorphic details. They're ornamental decorations that can make the UI feel a little more comfortable and familiar to the user. As mobile devices became more and more prevalent, it became less and less useful to incorporate these kinds of details. People became more and more comfortable using apps that didn't exactly look like their real-world counterparts. Now, how about the law of proximity? Returning to the example from our quiz, these boxes representing text are close to these circles that are likely images. Their closeness tells us instinctively that they must be related. The text is probably the label for the image. Even without knowing what each item says, we won't mistake the relation between this and this with something like this and this. We can also recognize that these three items are close to each other while the others aren't. This helps us further visually deconstruct what's going on in this screen. Finally, we can take this a step further with the law of similarity and recognize that each of the items in this list must represent similar things because they look basically the same. The cool thing is, all we did here to set up these relationships was use white space to our advantage. Adding more space between elements separated them, both visually and conceptually. Tightening the space between elements helped them feel more related to one another.